Okay, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
What?
Okay, I'm almost out of money now. Don't look at me. I'm not giving you more just so you can lose again. Fine. I see how it is. So I kind of overheard you and Tao in the bathroom earlier.
Oh.
I wanted to say sorry about the date with Imogen thing.
You actually went on a date with her?
No, no. She just asked me out and I was so surprised and all our mates were watching and expecting me to say yes and I was such an idiot. I just blurted out yes because I didn't know how to say no without embarrassing her and confusing all our mates. And then her dog died and I felt really bad for her and I'm so sorry.
Isn't that what you always tell me not to say?
Yeah, but I've actually done something bad.
Well, it's not like we're, you know, officially dating or anything.
I'm gonna make it right with Imogen. I'm gonna tell her I don't like her like that.
Okay.
Oh, I should have met you when I was younger.
Yeah?
I wish I'd known then what I know now.
No being sad on my birthday.